the people out there, what happened to you as a result of your Jerry Curl?
Wow.
You know, first it was the end thing to do, man. Everybody had one. You know, then things started going bad, man. My woman left me, man.
Dang.
She got tired of watching the belly covers, man. Man, I was like a walking fire hazard. At my job at McDonald's, man, I couldn't even go near the heat lamp or the roof. Let it go. And we might quit the Kleenex here. Give me the good stuff. Well,
wow.
I finally made that call to Jerry Curl Deactivation Center. Oh, yeah.
Wow, look at this face.
The hardest thing I ever did, man, was staying away from that activator, man. My hand was just needed that activator. Oh, yeah. It was terrible, man. But I'm on my way back. Mm-hmm. Next week, I'm going to get a flat top. Oh, yeah. I see everybody. Oh, yeah. So you see, there is hope. Won't you please send your donations and your love? Help us fight this Jerry Curl syndrome. Is it time? Let me get something. Unfortunately, this year we could not get clearance on Never Walk Alone. I was devastated. So I wrote my own song. I hope you like it.
Get up and shower your head off.
Jerry's kids. Wow.